In the ball deep on the table. She's going to have to receive well. Tour. Yu Meng Yu does a good job. Beautiful passive shot, but it's loaded with spin. Top Chinese players, three of the top in the world to win the Swedish Open. This serve is very difficult to read for most. Flat shots. So if you keep it deep, you stay pinned in the backhand. Chances can be good. Again, one Ito footstep is about, wow, well. Baby Strawberry out here. Fast long serve, but it comes. Takes a lot of. Outstanding point. Best point we've seen so far. Everything from the receive of Yu Meng Yu. The ball barely came off the back of the table. And a chop deep on the table from Yu Meng Yu leaves her just swung. As stink. Good drive. Again, the variation on that shovel serve, sometimes kicking. This is too strong. Shows standards. Outstanding counter, well answered. Ito's shot under a lot of pressure. Put on with topspin, coming back after that wide shot. And here, very strong opening. Wristy is still 4 points between them. Now this is better anticipation. Hand side is what set up that next attackable shot. And the Strawberry. Good placement here on the parallel. It's a lot of running to get to the ball. Beautiful combination. Again, the opening backhand from Yu Meng Yu out here as well. Now, this was not a. There it is. Ito with the parallel forehand secures the two. With the serve leading 2-0. Good side. Chi, who's having quite a. Was having quite a good tournament. Until she and other top players, former top players from around the world in the early round, had to play three matches in the preliminary rounds. The kick serve to the receiver at all times. It's not hidden at all. No problem. Beautiful backhand, though. Oh, break for Ito. When the bare hand comes out, you know you shouldn't have to missing. using from down more than this. Ooh, second Tomahawks. Now Yu Meng Yu in the lead. A 9-5. That step around. Beautiful backhand spin shot, and now it is 4 game points for Yu Meng Yu to get her first game on the scoreboard. Just the amount of whip she gets, how much pace on that ball. And there it is, you saw the end, Yu Meng Yu 11. Players back for game number 4, Yu Meng Yu to start. There it is in that shot. Now rarely would I for a shockingly low percentage shot. Covering her balance. Here comes Scorpion Tail. That punch is so. Not much you can do against that. And even though Yu Meng Yu missed, court started to drop too much. I talked about there to counter back. And near the back edge of the table, no room for comfort. Chop block, but hit inside out. Very beautiful game to watch. Now that's too open there. And a break for Ito off in the game on the receive right now in this event. Beautiful strawberry. 3-1 Mima Ito and her fancy serves leading. Spin on it, straight around the side of the ball. You can see what happens. High enough. Spin, a lot of control. If we could get a search warrant halfway point. Fast combination, effective serves on her side. For example, who will still leave you maybe not able to pass the test, but this time. Doesn't miss. Side spin galore for me. Best seat in the house. I'm staying right here by the net. Loaded with spin. The fly won. But Ito got the next point. Nice shot here. Ball does not come up. The winner of Chun Xing Tong and Jun Ji He. But good placement on the serve. Quite over the table and down around the ball. No time. Kick, shovel, serve. And there it is. Kick, shovel, serve. And the shot goes long. Ito takes it 4-1. A strong performance, and the timeout pays off for the 8.